The last person to leave this stump wins. If a contestant falls off the stump at any point in this video, they lose. Don't forget to subscribe because we are on a road to 15K. And let's hop right into this.
We already got a bunch of people in.
No way.
Oh my gosh. It just filled up so quick. We're going to be doing last to leave stump. Right. Who are you and why do you think you should win?
Get out of the background.
I'm Grab VR and I think I should win because monkey.
I know who you are, but who are you and why do you think you should win?
I'm McQuanley and I think I should win. I know I'm going to win this challenge because all these other monkies suck and I'm better than everyone.
Oh my god. Mm. Okay. All right.
I should win because I dissed you.
Yeah. Well, this is not my name. I was just trolling some kids, but my name's Stinky Pinky. And I should win because
he's thinking, one, run rabbit,
and two, let's get that number one victory royale.
All right, you guys can start alliances and stuff if you want to. Now, you cannot jump off the stump. If you jump off the stump from now on, you are out of the challenge. So let's start now. So let's hop into our first challenge to get someone eliminated. The first challenge we're going to be doing, you're allowed to leave the stump for some challenges, by the way, is the last one to get up there and back to the stump is the loser and has to leave. So I'll tell you when they go. 3, 2, 1, go. Who's going to be last? Oh my god, look at all of them. Holy crap.
I'm hitting something.
Purple monkey, you better hurry up. Jeez. They're all flying up the tree. Run, monkeys. Okay, Zark, it looks like you're going to be fine. Oh no. Come on. Who's going to be last? Who's going to be last? I'm watching to see who is last. Green monkey, you better hurry up. Zark, you're good. Equanly, you're good. You're good, you're good. Green monkey struggling to get up the tree.
Somebody's still not here.
Come on, green.
Yeah. Monkey.
Green monkey. Else. I'm sorry, but you got eliminated. Come here quick. Come here.
I hit.
Do you have any final words before you leave? No final words? Goodbye, monkey. I'll give you guys some time to talk around, get situated, you know? All right, monkeys, everybody hang off the edge like this. Everybody come like here. Hang off the edge. I want to see you all off the edge.
I'm not even touching it.
Hold it for 10 seconds. I want to see when you guys fall from this.
My gosh.
How is that working? Are you holding yourself up by your chin? That is sketchy, dude. That is sketch. The next challenge is Simon Says. All right, everybody. Simon Says, line up right here. Line up. Simon Says, follow me to the end of this branch.
Bro, I can't see anything.
Follow me to this branch?
Bruh.
And come over here. Simon says, make it to where the green monkey is. Like on top of treehouse without touching the ground. If you touch the ground, you're out.
Wait, what?
Oh my god. Whoa, that was close. Equanly. I saw that monkey. Do you have any last words? Do you have any last words? Come on to this ramp quick. Okay, you guys aren't stupid. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Simon says, we'll run all the way around this ring and make it to this branch. Black monkey, that doesn't look like wall running. But
what going down there? What going?
Whoa, black monkey! No! Black monkey! Come up here to say your final words. Black monkey, what are your final words before you leave this challenge?
I'm decently new and I don't know how to.
6 contestants left. Let's move right on to the next challenge. Get in a circle around me. I'm gonna close my eyes and look down and I'm gonna point to 2 random people with my pointer. I'm about to spin.
Should we be in equal spots? Should we try to be like as equally?
Try not to be in the same spot as someone. Okay. Stop where you are. Stop where you are. Alright, here we go. Spinning. I can't see.
Oh gosh.
I can't see. I'm gonna spin two more times because you are a contestant for rock, paper, scissors. I'm spinning, spinning, spinning. I'm gonna spin two more times.
One,
two. You monkey.
It's blue.
Two, one. Turn around. Tie. Two, one. Turn around. 1-0. All right, he beat you the first round. Hey, turn around. Oh, 1-1, 1-1, 2-1, turn around.
Please, please.
Yes, you win.
You won. Blue monkey wins. Yes. Dark blue monkey won. Go on to the stump if you already did.
No.
Blue monkey's out.
Dang it.
Final four already. This is going great. Nate. He fell! Top three!
Wait. I have my dog and he's standing right next to me. I can't do anything.
But we have our final three. And whoever saved their life and is still in here, we're gonna be doing a redemption round for the next challenge. You three, you stay sit. Wait.
Where'd the third guy go? No, I've been out.
Oh, so there was only two people? So you need to go into canyons. You need to touch the top of canyons, which is basically that ladder part. You guys all know what I'm talking about. You have to go there and then come back here and get on top of this tree. The first two monkeys on top of this tree are the ones that get back in the challenge. In 3, 2, 1, go! Holy crap, here they all come.
Oh my god, it's raining
monkeys. Okay, he really wants it. Who wants it the most? Remember, you need to go on top. You need to climb that ladder and go on top. You don't need to climb the ladder, though. You can get up there however you want. Holy crap, here they all come. But you're good. Echo, you're good. You can go on the stump again. Do not fall.
And he was the next one who made it.
Yes. You. All right, you two are back in the challenge.
How much
likes
on this video?
Six.
No, wait, guys, come over 6,000? Here.
6,000? No,
six. Just six.
Six.
Kid boy.
It's this crystal right here.
And the first two to touch this crystal is safe, and the other two are unfortunately out. So, you four. The challenge is, there is one old crystal in the mines that was left the same from the new update. The first two to touch it wins. 3, 2, 1, run down there. They all just went crazy right down there.
Is there any glass?
All right, start looking. Yo, Nate, come help me moderate them. Make sure they don't touch it.
Okay.
I'm coming down.
Who's got this?
You guys win. You two win. Zark and Echo, you guys are actually the top two now. The challenge for redemption is actually the slide glitch. So, you all get one attempt to see. Whoever goes the highest on the slide glitch wins. We'll do one at a time, and whoever wants to go first, raise your hand. You wanna go first on the slide glitch? All right, bet. Be quiet and focus. Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Pot VR, look at, dude, that's solid, dude. Go ahead. Well.
Me?
Goodbye. You've been waiting your whole life for this moment.
I want to lose.
Well, I don't think anybody's going to beat Pop VR. I think we're just wasting our time. Let's go. The one who wall runs the whole map the least is out, okay? Pop VR doesn't look too courageful. Go ahead, Zark. You got this.
I believe in you, Zark.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, crap.
Wait. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay, right there. Stay right there. I mean, not win the whole challenge, but get to the top two. You got this, Pot. Wall run.
Pot,
why were you discouraged at the start of this challenge? You'd, like, easily beat them. Echo, I'm afraid to say, You are dead from the challenge.
I hope he wins, to be honest. I've been wanting this boy to win.
Okay. Did any of you guys ever hear of the show Survivor?
No.
Okay, a few of you. This is the concept. The last two monkeys, you guys are gonna vote on who wins. Okay? So, we're gonna have a voting ceremony, and we're gonna start with Echo. So.
You already know.
He fell!
It's my boy. Let's go!
Oh,
let's go!
My god. Zark! We're about to have a vote ceremony and you fell. How did it happen? What happened, Zark?
What a turn of events.
Well, we can't hear you right now, but I guess Pot wins.
Did you have your dog?
Let's go, Pot! Good job, Pot!
Let's go.
Okay. You have won the challenge. You have won the last to leave. Do you have anything to say? Well, oh yeah, I forgot. You're on mute or something. He pointed at you, so I think he gives you credit.
Okay, everybody good. Everybody thank you. Thank you.
That should be good. That's the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out.